Aquarela. O Jim gosta do meu trabalho. Ah, puxa, ele tá afim de mim. Oh, lindo!
Obrigado.
É uma epidemia.
Tá.
Eu tô inventando novas.
Vamos lá, vamos lá. Quem vai, quem vai? Coisa pra ele. Se eu comprasse um.
Apparently.
Dwight is. Yeah. Hope that's okay.
Your father comes at the table for dinner.
Okay, fine, case
Okay.
one, two, three.
Okay. I love it.
I don't know. It was a good day.
And yes.
Yeah, right, what?
What was this?
I have good cards.
Really?
Sorry, what was the question?
I'll collect them and then display the cards on a-da-da-da-da! This Pam Beasley.
I'm gonna take that freak to
Big Jim gesture. I wanna do this.
Everything I have, I owe to this job.
I hope he deserves you. He does.
Hands, take my hand.
Ooh, yeah, the move. Ooh, not
No.
such an ultimate fighter now, huh?
Hey, put me down. Oh my God, hey, put me down. Hey.
You put on the other half of that dress.
Are you looking for something? Do you have it? Hey. I'll see you in
Chill,
five.
she's chill. She's the opposite of chill.
I am increasingly chill.
Hey.
Okay, stop it. There is no narrating. Okay, back up. Fight's over. Hey, you need to go.
I feel like I'm a good influence.
I'm still there. For example, my ex, who I still live with, is mad at me. Out of hissed at him, and I kind of want to check in and smooth things over, but I can't.
Okay, what'd you have in mind? Oh. Okay, I'm in. Thank you.
Oh, hey, great.
I'm a terrible mother. My son is homesick, burning up with a fever, and I'm living it up on infused blackberry water. I can feel Martin judging me right now.
Why? You didn't know he was sick when you left.
Well, that's the other thing. How did I not know? I can usually spot a fever on that kid a mile away. Feel like my mom instincts are dwindling.
Hey, they're not.
You did.
That's right.
Plastic utensils in my garage.
But we're not.
Yeah, we are, because the good silver's inside with Martin.
What? No. No. Now that we're here, I wouldn't mind doing a quick check-in, but after that, I'm all yours. How's Milo? Should I go check on him? I kind of want to see him.
Yeah.
What? What's that supposed to mean? Has Martin brainwashed you? What?
Yeah, on your anniversary.
Oh my God. Oh my God. And that's the night I was.
Let me guess.
I didn't know you'd been taking. Oh, I just. I feel.
Stop.
Not fine.
It is, I swear.
What does that mean?
It means that I don't know what I was thinking.
It wasn't a stupid gesture.
And.
Hurt in what way?
In.
You're a woman. So it hurt your ego, Martin? Come on, did it hurt your heart or did it hurt your pride?
I mean.
Hi. Having sex. A lot. I'm Katie. Oh, and I'm a sex addict.
Hi.
You're right on time. Come in. Would you like some champagne?
No.
What?
Do you have a bathroom?
I'm hot. Saying what you need to say from the bed. It's a posturepedic.
Oh, well, might as well try it. Here goes. I know that sex addiction is a disease. God, they feel so good.
Wait, do you really mean that?
I do. I can't go through with this.
Thank God.
He's got a heart of gold.
Oh,
you sex fiend! No, you got it all wrong. Very good. all that.
You've been practicing.
Oh, Dewey Cox! I am not that kind of woman.
Looking in your eyes, I start believing.
Let's bring this whisper to a shout.
Let's do it in ways put to you.
Dewey, I can't.
I know.
We both know that the sexual tension between us is palpable. I know I shouldn't be saying this to you, Dewey, but sometimes I lie awake at night, aching for a man's touch, a penis in my vagina.
So silly.
Take my hand, Dewey. Let's promise to never, ever give in to our lesser desires. After all, we're not married.
I've been waiting for this for so long.
Whoops-a-daisy.
Oh. Who are you? No, you're not. I'm his... Good Lord, you're already married?
I know what it looks like.
You have children?
We're married.
I'm leaving, too. You... Let me get this off.
I love you.
I love you too. Come on, Dewey. It's time for Dooman's cake. I know.
My daddy was...
Like your family?
Like women and midgets and such. And babies.
I know. The 60s are an important and exciting time.
Aren't they? It's like...
How's it going? Okay, I guess. Jack thought you might like some company. I'm Whisper. I'm already paid for and I'm really clean.
And she and her mom storm out of the restaurant, leaving me sitting there with her dad. A nightmare.
You have had a bad day. I can't believe her parents were there when she did that. That's so weird. Do you want to blow? Do you want to fuck? You can jerk off on my tits if you want. Yeah. Play with her tits? Oh.
Yeah, you found him to explain to you why he did it, or would you even care?
I mean, I'd rather my boyfriend fuck some girl behind my back and be in love with me, because if he's fucking me and he's in love with her, then that's almost being something you feel. To me, that's totally different. Notice Trent? So?
It's just a Trent.
Absolutely. Are you in love with Sarah? So, how'd you get burned?
Hey, and I'm standing there with a cigarette. Next thing you know, my old man comes running out of the house screaming.
Oh my God, your poor dad. So you didn't finish high school?
I didn't finish much of anything for about 10. And so I figured if I could look like...
So you did it. You must really hate the guy that spit the gas on you.
The only guy that came to visit me when I was in the hospital.
What's he doing now?
Damn.
Can you not like that in here? My mother died of lung cancer.
Yeah, well, my husband died in 9/11.
It's kind of too bad we're not coming into work tomorrow. Michael had some elaborate theme party planned, like scrambled eggs Saturday.
Like, hey everyone, let's get your boss laid Saturday.
I have an announcement to make. I don't know.